Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiyallahu anhu states that five things have already passed: the smoke holding the Quraysh as captive, the downfall of the Romans, ceasing, and the splitting of the moon. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 6999.